And now, citizens of Mondstadt, it is time for a special performance from our very own, tone-deaf bard.
Everyone, I am greatly honored to be able to be here today. I have been invited by Acting Grandmaster Jean of the Knights of Favonius to perform a piece for everyone.
Another tune, but it'll cost you an apple.